everybody. This video is related to the one on TikTok. Somebody keeps saying to me on TikTok that my cross, pretty, snappy, pen muzzle patted tail dog is going to attack someone, is going to kill someone. Right. Let's get some facts straight right now, people. Jack Russells are the most aggressive dog out there. It's been proven, it's online, that they're the most aggressive dog. The least aggressive and more tolerant dog is a pit bull and Staffy. Staffies aren't aggressive, Staffies aren't dangerous, they're nursery dogs. So are pit bulls, but the problem is, when people do not train them, they become aggressive because they've got no stimulation. The amount of dogs I'm seeing sitting in the shelters, do you know what they are? Jack Russells, Staffies, Pitties, Pat Deals, and Staffies. Five main dogs. You tell me why. Why are them the five main dogs sitting in the shelter? That little white one back there who's hiding under my blanket. She's Pitty, Staffy, Pen Russell, Pat Deal. The four of them, right? And they're telling me, I think it's more likely to bite someone. More likely than my Jack Russell. My Jack Russell has got a vile temper when it comes to it. Like me. And when someone says something bad about my girls, my vile temper will come out. Usually something bad about my girls. I know they're only dogs, but they're my girls. They're my babies. They gotta go through mama. They gotta go through the owner. Gotta go to the person who loves them and gives a shit about them. So yeah, you wanna go after my dogs? You go after me first.